Welcome to DejaDream.com.
Are you wondering how a dream jewelry meaning could influence your life? Of course, when you dream of something lavish and fruitful, you would immediately think that wealth is coming your way. If I would dream about gold, diamond, and pearls, then I would wake to feel a lot of hope. Those precious items are genuinely spectacular, right? But you see, dreams are not that straightforward. Even if you dream of a treasure trove, this doesn't mean that you will discover a secret map that will lead you to a cave full of gold and jewelry. Hence, it is essential that you can uncover the layers of the dream. Understand it contextually, and you will know how it makes sense in your life. Dream jewelry meaning and symbolism. When we dream about jewelry, it can come in different forms: necklaces, bracelets, earrings, etc. Surely enough, these things will appeal to you. Their glitter will mystify you. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if you will drool over it. However, you have to assess the nature of the dream. If we talk about the symbolism of jewelry, then it is pretty simple. And some of you could have little clues what it could possibly mean. The reflection on the surface of these precious stones resonates to an essential aspect of your being. Specifically, I am talking about your self-image. A dream about jewelry is a reminder that you have to think of yourself from time to time. You cannot show yourself to the world if you haven't seen yourself first. Of course, you should not take this literally. What I am trying to point here is that you have to know who you are first before you can take on whatever challenges and pursuits you have in mind. Otherwise, you will end up susceptible to self-loathing and depression. Also, the dream signifies that you have to improve your self-esteem. When you see this dream, then you are being told that you are an essential person. You have talents and capabilities. Hence, there's nothing wrong if you get a little proud of them. If you can't recognize your assets, then you are just like an unrefined diamond. You have to shine. That's what this dream is all about. Dreaming of jewelry could also be a possible foresight of the positive transformation that will take place in your life. When you uncover treasures in your dream, it means that you will discover something that would help you leap forward. The transformation could be inward, growing more mature and spiritually capable, or external, finding and taking opportunities. Both of these will give your life new luster and meaning. Biblical meaning of jewelry in dreams. When taken biblically, many think that dreaming of jewelry could be a form of sin. After all, it is undeniable that these precious items are among the symbols of worldly possessions. But is it actually wrong to have jewelry? Well, there's no specific verses that speak against them. However, we are warned that we should never be materialistic. Our attention should be acquiring spiritual wealth and not the riches of this world. This is what's stated in Matthew chapter 16 verse 26, "What good will it be for someone to gain the whole world, yet forfeit their soul? Or what can anyone give in exchange for their soul?" If you take the dream as a form of obsession, that's not good. Your life purpose should not focus on material gains, but rather on spiritual maturity. There's nothing wrong if you want to get rich. But at the same time, these possessions should not be the core of your existence. You should exist for the purpose of honing your soul. In this way, you will be able to seize treasures that are greater than this world itself. Interestingly, the book of Ezekiel also gave a charming allegory of jewelry. In this context, we see that God treasured the nation like a woman clad with luxurious ornaments and accessories. In verses 11 to 13 of the book, it says that, "I adorned you with ornaments, put bracelets on your wrists, and a chain on your neck. And I put a jewel in your nose, earrings in your ears, and a beautiful crown on your head. Thus you were adorned with gold and silver." It is an excellent example of how we should exemplify these treasures in our life. We should offer it as a symbol of importance. If you have a dream or person that you want to protect, treat them like expensive embellishments. Spiritual meaning of gold necklace. Gold is considered as one of the most expensive minerals in the world. It is not a surprise that it has a steep price tag. Not everyone can afford it. If you have an authentic one, it signifies that you have a strong financial capability. Of course, gold is valuable because of its rarity. At the same time, it is also pretty useful. It is not only meant for making aesthetic items. Gold is also used in various industries, thanks to its unique properties. Hence, dreaming of a gold necklace could signify your usefulness. You have skills and talents that are just waiting to be utilized. If you can showcase them, people will value you. They will see that you are a person worthy of being trusted. The spiritual significance of gold relates to how you use yourself to benefit other people. The more you exude kindness and helpfulness, the more your soul shines. Coincidentally, necklaces are always close to your heart. When you dream of gold necklaces, it resonates to your purity and desire to bring good to others. You can nourish your spirit if you keep on doing things that are morally uplifting. Conclusion. Dreaming about jewelry is a nice thing, considering that it speaks about your good traits and talents. When you see expensive stones and treasures in your dream, you are being reminded that you have an adorable soul. Be happy and take this as an opportunity to expand your horizons so that you will be able to give light to as many people as possible. That's it for now. If you want to know more about spirit animals, dream meanings, and angel numbers, drop a question in the comment section below.